Thanks, Andy. Big crowd at Parkview Field Friday for Harry Potter night. TinCaps hoping to conjure up a victory against visiting Lake County. Captains lead 2-0 in the fourth. Devin Ortiz able to keep this fair for a double. Ethan Salas heads home, and the Caps get on the board. It's 2-1. Then Nick Vogt follows with this liner into shallow left. Ortiz around third, heading for home. The throw a bit off target, and Ortiz able to slide in safe. We're tied 2-2. Lake County, though, able to retake the lead with a solo homer in the fifth inning, and the Captains go on to win the series opener 3-2.